On Election Day, voters in Maine passed question one, legalizing same-sex marriage. Now, many Mainers are excited about more weddings in the future, and many in the wedding industry say they're excited for what it means for their businesses. Two business owners in Portland are already gearing up for a busier schedule.
Anything else for you guys?
Alicia Zoidis has owned East End Cupcakes for more than a year.
This past summer, we had a ton of weddings. We probably had at least one every weekend, and some weekends we had up to three.
Zoidis says with Yes on One passing, she's already seen a positive reaction. The bakery posted a photo on their Facebook of Yes on One cookies and got thousands of likes.
As a business owner, I'm excited about it. I mean, I think it's going to be great for any local business that is in the wedding industry. Flowers, catering, I mean, it's a win-win situation, I think, and it's great for Maine.
At Composition's Floral Design,
I never thought that I would see this day.
Owner Mark Pellerin says he's excited for Yes on One passing as a business owner.
I just see that continuing to grow, and I anticipate that I'm going to be doing weddings very soon.
But Pellerin says he's also excited as a gay man and an advocate for gay rights.
The world is just a really difficult place right now, and I think that acceptance of all people is so important. It really shouldn't matter. No one should be told who they can love and who they can't love.